you build towards that now. But, yeah, they're a good side. They've challenged Hawthorn a few weeks ago and got some really good quality players. So, yeah, this whole competition is really strong, and so every game to challenge. And, yeah, it was great to get our first win against them as well. No, definitely. Last week it was, obviously we saw it, the first half we dominated the game, and then Casey got control of us and we weren't able to arrest it back. So to me the real pleasing thing today was, you know, they got on top of us in that second and probably early in that third quarter, and then we were able to change our game style and actually win the control of the game back again, which is really important to be able to, you know, change that style of footy and to earn it back again. Yeah, well, Hatcher was really good again. She's played two games, hit eight goals, so she stuck in for four goals again today. I think she was really important as Jazzy Hill caught one on the nose and, you know, didn't really play much in the second half, and so she pushed into the ruck, pushed up forward. I think she was a really damaging player. I thought Georgia Bevan probably played her best game for the club today. She probably more in a forward role, on ball a little bit, but she probably got us going in that third quarter when we had lost control a bit, and she just got front and centre all day, and it was great to see her get a goal in that last quarter. She really earned it, so she was good. I thought Taylor Thorne as well has, you know, played down back predominantly and just was pushed up forward and even in the ruck a little bit as well, but she worked really hard all day, kicked a couple of goals, took a couple of overhead marks, which we've been working on the last few weeks. So yeah, that was really important for us going into the finals to get some of these girls getting some form as well. Yeah, obviously we play Collingwood and Hawthorn, so it's those teams will play finals as well. So it's about, you probably might have to play them again in the next few weeks. So it's about getting that bit of a mental edge over them as well. And we've played Collingwood once, so we can now learn from that game, you know, about a month or so ago. And when we play them next week, we'll adjust our game to make sure we can knock them off. And yeah, it's all about a confidence thing, I reckon. Like if we can beat them this week, it's 1-1. And Hawthorn, we haven't played yet. That probably could quite easily be a game to try and get that top two position. So yeah, nothing better than playing the best sides going into finals. I think it's the perfect preparation for us.